ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly, shot? Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this. Oh.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up. A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Master's back! This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! Power's back! That little droid did it!
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic ferries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
We must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
Deal.
Ah.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
To Pixolito Sepulva!
And a lady, the young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, drop him!
Fish.
Oh! Go! Oh! Go the
pick off! Oh! Ah! 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 Ah!
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Musa Dish!
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
Utini!
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we stop being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Danny, find cover, quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Your occupation here has ended!
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2!
Get his own ship.
Oh, Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do Asa part.
We shall warriors. We shall do a grand army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Starting up the shield! Giving up, General Jaja. We shall think of something.
Hands up.
I give up.
Aren't you get us off this autopilot? You did it, Aren't you? Look.
Bravo flight, let's get in close.
Now this is pod racing.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold.
Woo!
patrol ship has been destroyed! Look!
They are broken!
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
Shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Stay here.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something. Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. No! We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by.
Get him, Dad! Get him!
R4, jettison the spare parts. There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi? What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago. To a moisture farmer named Lars. A business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators.
Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going?
To find my mother. Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin. Stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Padme, no!
Get off!
Miss Padme!
Propose emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
Your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder.
We're trapped.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you. Fought well you have, my old Padawan.
This is just the beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
We'll be right back.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
Not this time.
Strap yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha! I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What? How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts. My Count Dooku.
Your move.
Yeah.
uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Anakin, help me!
Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh? How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything. Even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over!
I am going to end this, once and for all.
No. No, no! I have the power to save the one you love!
I need him! What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
A great shift in the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must. Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
The time has come.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No.
Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
Yay!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca. Tarful. In grave danger, we are. Goodbye, Tarful. Goodbye, Chewbacca. Miss you, I will.
Thank you.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back you will. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him you will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come, to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
The Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me! Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy! The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it!
And please, you don't have to do this! Doesn't have to. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
Thank you.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.